If the default internet browser of your Android device, such as Google Chrome, opens up automatically with ads when you unlock the phone, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now this might be because of the freeware application that you have recently installed. If you install any application such as games or any other utility applications which are free, then those applications will show you ads. In that case, you have two options. Either you will uninstall those application or you have to purchase the full version of the application. Now, if you have not installed any freeware application, but still if the internet browser opens up with ads, then it might be caused by a malware application that is installed in your device without your notice. So if you want to make sure that it is caused by a malware application, then what you do? You have to restart your Android device in safe mode. Depending on the model of the Android device, there might be different process. So whichever device you have, just start your device in safe mode. After that, what you do, lock the phone and then unlock it again and check if the internet browser opens up with ads or not. Now if you see that the internet browser does not open up with ad, then you can be 100% sure that it is caused by a malware application. In that case, what you have to do is you have to remove that malware application. So for that one, we will go to settings here. We will go to apps here. Now how to identify the malware application? Generally, the malware application does not have logo like this and the name of the application. If you see here, this application has logo and it has name also, and it is showing how much of MB it is using. But if it is a malware application, it will not show the logo here, it will not show the name, it will just show how much of megabyte it has used. So what you do, if you see any app like this one, tap the app and then select uninstall. So after you have uninstalled that malware application, again lock your phone and unlock it. Now hopefully this time the internet browser should not open with the ad. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.